I think we might need to move on for this evening, so if you guys could finish up.
Sorry.
It's fine, but.
Yes, I think you can give the panel some pressure.
I'm not really hearing.
Okay, so this is.
Okay.
So this is one of the loudest in here.
It's fine.
I kind of like it, how loud it is.
It's a good part of the song, in a sense.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm not sure what we're doing next. I suppose we can slide it back under the screen, but I'm not sure if people, I don't really know the staging well enough. But what do we have to do? Do we have to clear those, the keyboard and drums completely?
No, I don't think so. Anton's going next. So I think we could figure out a way where he can just come on. He's going to stand and play the audio playback.
But right now, we're going to have to. I mean, this has to be out of the way.
So oh.
That's the show audio. I mean, like right now.
Oh, right now. Well, right now, I thought we were going to do Anton next to do sound check for him.
Well, okay. Well, by the time we get to Dan, that stuff has to go somewhere.
Right, and then so I guess I haven't figured out Martine. What's
can the keyboard live under the screen or that?
Well, I don't know. Martine, could you sort of try to figure out a way that maybe everybody can be on stage and we don't move stuff on or off as much? Because Martine's set is pretty small. It's just a box,
a table.
Yeah. So I'm thinking. So if we left the stuff here and we came on, would that be distracting? Would you want to get rid of that? Probably.
No, it's fine. I mean, just as long as that thing's.
Yeah, that this is going first, then it's disappearing.
Oh, okay,
the rest
yeah.
That'll be gone.
That's fine.
Is that easier to do? Or is this like set up and ready to go without anything?
Sure.
Well,
we still have to
move now. Well, yeah, of course.
So let's just push it back. Push the piano back on the screen. John Andres can help you. And maybe pull the drum if you take the whole drum rod. Over the side.
Should I have
a microphone? No, I'll be
the microphone. Yeah, so we'll, and when we do the run through, we'll plan.